Time has finally arrived for me to go camping in the snow. It's about after 10 now, and I'm heading out now, so it's obviously dark. I'm taking my bicycle. We had some heavy snowfalls this afternoon, and I'm really excited. I know this is probably something a little bit strange for people that are used to snow, but for me as a South African, it's very exciting, and I'm really looking forward to this, and I'm also looking forward to share it with you guys. Okay, I'm about to set out now. As you can see, the snow behind me is really thick. This is about, I'd say about 25 centimeters of snow cover. The wind is blowing a little bit, and it's still snowing right now. But let's see how it goes. I'm taking it very slowly because I'm a little bit scared not to fall, because if I do slip, it won't be good because I have all my camera gear and everything with me on the bicycle. So I'm rather taking my time getting there. At this rate, I should be there in like an hour and a half. I just finished setting up my tent. I'm very happy with the spot that I have. It has snowed a lot. It's probably snowed, I don't want to lie, maybe half a meter. It's snowed a lot, and that's only in about 6 hours or so. This is the bicycle. Amazingly, it's standing by itself. The snow is so thick that it's just standing by itself. I'm now just gonna get into the tent, get some dry clothes on, and then hopefully have a good night's rest. I'm pretty tired. So let's go get into the tent.
Good morning. I just woke up and it's now 7:30 in the morning. I had a good night's rest, although it was pretty cold. I'm quite interested to see what the temperatures drop down to. I'll see now when I get to my thermometer. So I'm not going to wait for the sun to dry out the tent, because that's not going to happen today. It's going to be quite a mission to get the tent out of the snow and all packed up and into the bags. I'll do my best. I think getting out of here is going to be even more of a mission of the bicycle. But we'll see how it goes. Now, just to show you how cold it was last night, look how stiff everything is. That's my sock. You can actually break the sock. Look at the jacket. All stiff and hard. Thank you.
soon.